Hi everyone, today I'm going to explain what a syntax error in Python means. A syntax error is likely going to be the most common error you encounter while learning Python or any new programming language for that matter. First, let's give a definition of syntax. Syntax is essentially a set of rules that we must follow in language, coding, or really any form of communication. Like speaking, our program can only understand what we tell it. If we tell it something incorrectly, the computer won't know what you mean. This would be like if I told my friend, "Hey, lunch due Thursday, you?" Obviously, my friend will have no idea what I'm talking about, and we can think of programming in the same way. So a syntax error in Python arises when Python sees a piece of code that it doesn't recognize as a valid Python code. So anytime you have an unrecognized variable, a misspelling, an extra word, etc., a syntax error will arise. So if we denote strings with only a single quotation mark, any possessive term will result in a syntax error, as a string is cut short and there are extra words that Python can't recognize as it doesn't understand that they are supposed to be within the string. So, in summary, if you have a syntax error in your code, just look at the line where Python is spotting an error, and there will likely just be a small error in indentation, a typo, a missing comma or colon, or some other minor error that Python is not recognizing as Python code. Just one final note, if you're having a difficult time identifying the syntax error, do not get frustrated because you are certainly not the first or the last. Python's syntax errors are generally regarded as the least specific type of error, and they're not always obvious what Python is not liking. Thank you for checking out the video. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe to support the channel. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below and I will do my best to address your concerns.